You can blow me.
Are you napping?
You can blow me.
We're going to the Malibu Lumber Yard party. I hope I'm on the list. They made it all happen right here. Did you permit this joint?
Absolutely not. Okay, I'm shutting up now.
I know nothing.
He didn't do nothing to nobody. Restrooms in here. Restrooms are very important around here.
For the restrooms.
Second I'm here, floor, my yes. love.
Second floor.
There's an
I just did the backwards walk-in. It goes like this, and it makes them think you're already in. I walked them backwards, so. What up, Sam? How's it going? You put this whole thing together?
No.
Come on, Sam. I know you did. She did it all. Sam did it all. How's it going?
It's going well, except that some people are getting in and some aren't.
I walked in backwards. I did like the Michael Jackson walk backwards. I'm here with Andy Stern. He's saying hello to people.
Sorry about that.
Hello. Andy, are you the mayor still?
I'm the mayor of Malibu. Lawyer, politician, realtor, a man you can trust.
We trust Andy around here. There you go.
Okay. Hope you have a good time.
Thank you very much. What about the orgasm one?
Where did you see that? Oh, I didn't even look at that one.
Oh, gas.
Sexual performance.
You're hello, gas. Sexual performance. Do you think he needs that? Does Billy need that one? She didn't even ask you if you needed that one.
No, gas.
Jim Thorpe, city manager, Malibu city manager. Now, Jim, what was this? This was like an old lumber yard. Were you involved with what they wanted to do with it? Or?
It certainly was. We're very happy to see this transform into something very useful, something the community can enjoy. We're happy because it brings in a sales tax revenue. Also, it helps pay for our beautiful Malibu Legacy Park that's going to get built here in the near future.
It's been simple. Not overbuilt. We like Malibu nice, but not overbuilt. We play basketball together. He's got great game. We go way back to when he was city manager of Agora.
Way back when.
Way back when.
Yay!
What up, Kevin? How are you, my friend?
Hey, Scotty.
Hello, my friend.
Hello.
I love these old tunes.
It's a girl mall.
It's a chick mall.
Yeah, for sure.
They got crumb for me, though.
Dark roast, medium roast, hazelnut, and deep roast.
I like the strong stuff myself. What's strong? That they put this joint here, especially for me. I'm very disappointed that Crumb is here because I'll be here all the time. That's not good.
Good. DJ, my first board ever cost me $165 to reject.
Nice!
Yeah, there was a lot of incentive in that. And this is Lisa.
Hi, Lisa.
Hi.
Woohoo!
Lisa likes to dance like me. Come on, Lisa, let's bust the move. Oh, yeah. Can you do this? You gotta do the head.
It's better than a fucking lumberyard, let me tell you.
I like that answer. That's a good answer. That's what I like to say. They didn't have shit at that lumberyard anyway.
They used a lot of lumber to build this joint. They bought out the lumberyard.
Yep. I'm here with Zuma J. Zuma. What do you think of this joint?
I like it. I like it. Built the lead gold standard. New city standard.
Nice.
Now, Zuma, are you going to call fouls when I play hoops with you tomorrow? Are you going to let me go to the hole or what?
Only if you deserve it.
The Marlboro man.
I did the Marlboro contract without smoking. I did it for 7 years.
Without smoking?
Without smoking. I only held them.
Nice. Have you ever smoked?
No.
Good. Zuma J's candy.
At all.
No? Where do you hang out?
The beach.
At the beach.
Yeah.
Pascal.
Yeah.
Got mad moves on the water. Come on!
There's a shortage.
I can see you guys as brothers.
Close one eye. It's there.
Yeah. Jeremy Entrez, maybe you could create an episode where you got a double.
Can I be your body double?
He's parading as you, but you gotta stop him.
I gotta be honest with you, I don't...
He's taking all your girls away. He's taking all your girls away.
What do you think about Lindsay and Samantha getting back together?
Come on, really? Are you kidding, Coco? You really? Coco, see, now he's gonna walk away.
Coco, what did you do?
Jeremy, thanks.
This is the one to be.